any blood test to understand why exactly you have a hair loss, maybe, may not be. Certain conditions are so obvious, like some people, low hemoglobin is so obvious that we do not need a blood test. But in some people, it is borderline where blood tests are going to tell you whether it exists or it doesn't exist. Anyways, if you are looking at incredible results, you can discuss with your doctor and you can get a battery of tests done, a battery of basic tests, so that your baseline is established. And through understanding your baseline, you exactly understand for how long you will have to take the nutritional supplements, for how long you will have to make major changes in your diet. And also, let me tell you, sometimes even going for a hair consultation and spending 20-30 minutes with the doctor, understanding everything about your health, could uncover something, some conditions which are at the borderline level and some underlying conditions which are actually causing this hair loss. So commonly, what are the tests I might want to look at? One would be the hemoglobin test, one would be B12 test, the blood B12 levels, one would be vitamin D test of your body. Thyroid is important. Of course, I do not ask everybody to go for all these tests, but then when I meet the person, when I talk to the person, when I understand the energy levels of the person, I also understand how many tests this person might require, because I do understand from conversation what could be the possible lacunae and where I need to delve further. Also, we are understanding something called as a serum testosterone, which is the male hormone which is there in the bodies of both males and females. And excessive testosterone is going to cause frontal hair loss. We'll be talking more about this. So these are a few tests which we need. We may even need to do the sonography of certain females to see if their hormones, their female hormones, are as good as they should be, because imbalance at a hormonal level definitely does cause hair loss. So I'm not saying that the day you get a hair loss, start worrying and directly go for the test. But again, through this conversation, I just want to make you aware that nourishing the root is where you're going to get phenomenal change. Nourishing the root is where you're going to get lasting change. And by making changes at the root is how you can be the best version of yourself. Because yes, you can make some changes at the superficial level and just be happy that now it's better than before. And a lot of people are just compromising on finding a solution which is somewhat better than before. But I invite you to come on a journey which says that everything, however good it is, can get still better if you look for the right scientific care, if you keep looking for the perfect, the right fit solution, and if you stay in action. Let's stay in action. Let's be healthy at a cellular level. Let us have so much health within that we have an amazing skin, amazing hair, and amazing body shape at any age, because what is healthy definitely looks beautiful.